I'd known what I was walking into, I never would have gone.
It was your idea to attend the conference in the first place, Garak.
I thought the Bajorans would be grateful to hear someone provide them with an opposing philosophical view.
Opposing view? Garak, you were trying to defend the military occupation of their world. How grateful did you think they would be?
My understanding of this conference was that it was supposed to be an examination of the occupation from a dispassionate historical perspective. Instead, everyone went out of their way to dismiss virtually everything I had to say.
I thought the Bajorans bent over backwards to be polite to you, Garak.
Giving me a name tag that read Elim Garak, former Cardassian oppressor, was hardly polite.
And what did you want it to say? Former spy?
What I would have liked was less posturing and more debate. It's clear to me now that the Bajorans aren't really interested in discovering historical truth as much as they are in promoting the myths and legends of the glorious resistance.
Well, Odo wasn't a member of the resistance, and he managed to attract a fair amount of attention.
Yes. It seems you have quite a fan club on Bajor. I half expected you to be signing autographs at the end.
Don't let him get to you, Odo. You should be proud of what you did during the occupation.
I've nothing to be proud of. I tried to bring order to a chaotic situation, that's all.
You need to give yourself more credit, Constable. Keeping order during the occupation would be a tough job for anyone. But you not only did it, you did it by earning the trust of both sides.
What was it the moderator said? That you may have worked for the Cardassians, but your only master was justice.
And a legend is born.